next off, that's going to start with that 7th fret on the G string with the droning D. Then we're going to follow the vocal melody that happens in the bridge, and we're going to go 2nd. All right, and then we're going to have a 2nd stage, making it more gained up.